Yo!
Finally. So Josh and I spoke, and fucking over Bloom has been a long-standing project.
All right, you need two things to take down Bloom. You need to get people to rally behind your cause to separate you from the trolls.
And we need bots, and a lot of them to handle the data CTOS is processing.
Thank you, Josh.
We spent all night modifying our app so you can get followers to download the app, and we can use their processing power for the cause.
This is happening? It's really happening?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, man, this is happening. You better get to it.
Hell yeah, man! Barbarians are at the gate and ready to bust some Roman heads.
Yeah, we're gonna focus on some high-profile ops, playing for exposure and laughs to get people to download our app.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Don't worry. Start with something fun.
Sup, guys? Welcome to my crib! Let me just show you around. Here we have hand coming out of TV. We got some masks. What is... We've got this thing that you hacked again. What is this?
The original Chicago DedSec has coordinated operations. Everybody mostly working towards...
Excuse me, you're ruining my MTV debut.
The leaderless group actually has this somebody little, upstairs calling the shots.
Thing over here. Shut up!
Council of Daves.
Okay. This is a Deadpool reference. This is our little workbench where here we've got Gurgled Wrench. Fuck you and your mother, apparently. This is our little monitor area. This is where Bailey likes to stand. I see you too. This is the guy who's clearly going to die because of his bloody name. I'll be pleasantly surprised if he doesn't. This is... I can't remember his name. I don't actually... I think the main character's called Marcus. That guy's called Wrench. The one with the weird mask that I'm not sure how it works. I can't... Bailey? I don't know. I don't bloody know. Anyway, Wrench wants... You know what? That's the only reason I know Wrench's name. It's because it says in the mission. Let's go speak to him.
Behold, our very own open source research app. So, like, all of us here pool vulnerabilities that we find, and we encourage everyone to share their work, their research, etc.
Okay, so what's the research app do?
Widen our skill set? Make us irresistible to the gender of our choice?
What, so it's like a I know kung fu kind of deal?
If kung fu was a gender and not so 1999, absolutely.
God, he snapped back quick. Right, research. Oh, okay, so this is my upgrade tree. Okay. Right, what do I want to... hacking vehicles seems like it could be handy. Hack vehicles to move in specific directions. Press or hold L1 and then press... Yeah, okay. How many points? So I have 2 points. Okay, let's just do that. Bloop. Sweet. Okay, so that's all I have. So you got combat, hardware, data, CTU, exploits. What's this? Oh, okay. Oh, so this is... Okay, so in the first game, they had, like, steam pipes and that. I can't remember if you could hack vehicles in the first one. Like, just make them... Like, because I know you can make them screech to a halt in this. It was a while... I think it was 2013 the first one came out. Not entirely sure. Cool. Talk to Brent. I've done that.
Behold, the wonders of technology.
A 3D printer.
This is the army of printers. It is capable of pumping out an arsenal of lethal weapons down.
Seriously?
Yep. Once you master it,
Mel Gibson.
Voila! Hipster merchant of death.
All good, except I'm no hipster.
You keep telling yourself that. Now try to make something. But don't blow us up.
Oh, okay. A free jumper? Might get cold. I'm sorry, I'm really sorry for the jump. That was fucking quick. Have I ever told you about my robot friend? He lives in my butt. And disappears quite quickly. Where are you hiding him? Maybe he literally lives in his butt. Oh, more? Oh, any weapon. Okay. Okay. So I'm guessing I should probably get the thing that costs nothing. Bleep, bloop, bloop. Ta-da! A lethal weapon. With pink on the front. The most lethal of colours. Right, yeah, you've already told me that. Wait, now I've said that. I can't remember what button it is. Is it R1? Shit. Oh no, get it. There you go. Oh, that's a moat. And that's weapons. Cool. Do I want to do passive? I don't think I'm good enough to do passive. I kind of like playing games going all out attack. Alright. Come on, Yorick.
Good to have another brother here.
Good to be here, man. Are you all hackers?
Yeah, kind of a basic requirement to get invited into the hacker space. But makes we sense. All have our specialties, like Josh over there. Always building shit that shouldn't work.
Right, so Josh...
Now he's trying to build this big-ass drone.
And Wrench?
Good engineer, too. But better at breaking shit apart. And yo, Satara?
Sis
got skills as an artist and a graphic designer. Without her, dead sex walking around without a face or voice.
What about you? What's your superpower?
Tactical coordinator or cat herder. Take your pick. I make DedSec go where it has the most impact. You heard of Prime 8? Those are some real dirty hacking motherfuckers.
Yeah, I brushed up against them before. It wasn't pleasant.
All right, that's what I like to hear. Link up with me when you're ready to do this, and I'll fill you in. There's always someone running ops against Prime 8. Bet they'd love your help.
Cool. No, let's not do online. This is like a key thing. Oh. I take it I'm not going to be able to crawl in there. No, okay. I saw a little flying thing in the 3D printer. I'm guessing that that's how you get that.
It's something, right?
This whole place is something.
We used to keep track of news feeds on here, but now it's our follower wall.
So it knows if we're trending?
No. It's based on hard values. How many people downloaded our app, how much processing power we have access to, you know.
Nice.
And speaking of which, we're downloading the DedSec app into your phone as we speak. When it's ready, open it up, click the suggested op, and hit the park outside so we can test it.
Sounds good. All over
One
again.
More thing. I put a reminder on your phone so you remember what
downloading
we're gunning
their
for.
Bloody albums to everyone's
Get
phone.
Enough processing power to take down Bloom.
Cool. What's this? Oh, rest up. No time for rest, come on. Oh, I'm supposed to open my phone. Cool. So I can take on Bloom or whatever this is. Sure, you've got my interest. Right. Cool. So now I just have to go outside. Wait, what's that? What's that? Sorry, I don't want to make... I want to make sure I'm not missing anything. Oh, it's just another bloody audio file. Right. Don't care. Right. Let's go upstairs. Oh, Jesus.
The spiritual organization New Dawn is accusing Oakland City Councilor Miranda Kamei of defamation. In a recent interview, the councilor had described the organization as, quote, a fraudulent pyramid scheme. The organization seems to have fought back with more than just lawyers. The councilor's private life was recently revealed when medical records of the councilor's transgender treatments were mysteriously released to the media. A spokesperson for New Dawn said that the organization had nothing to do with the leaked medical records, and in her statement accused Counselor Kamei of desperately seeking attention.
Cool. So, maybe I need to be outside my car.
The app's downloaded and I'm in the park. What am I testing?
Start profiling things around you. People, devices. See what you can pull from them. That's what helps us figure out our next ops. And running ops that are important to people is how we get them interested in DedSec. The more followers download our app, the more intel we get.
Well, he's orange, so I'm assuming he's a person of interest.
The app is your data mining tool.
Of death!
Okay, I got this. So what now?
Up to you, man. You're free to do whatever catches your eye. We post ops to the DedSec app, and doing them helps us get followers. And followers are our Skrilla. Followers mean computers, which boosts our processing power.
Wait a minute. He's trying to date online, and she's recently divorced. No, come back. You're made for each other. Okay.
Hey, actually have to talk. So what's this about Bobo Diggs?
You know Bobo's working on a new album, right?
Yeah, I heard.
Well, you won't get to hear it? Motherfucker Gene Carcani just put millions on the table to keep it all to himself.
What does a big pharma CEO want with a rap album?
Dude has a huge Bobo collection. And he probably wants to hang that shit on his wall like a damn trophy.
Oh, that's kind
just
of
rubbing his money in
topical,
our faces,
I guess.
Do you know if Bobo took the deal?
I think it was the Wu-Tang
he hasn't
Clan.
Announced anything yet, but he will.
They have like some album that there's only one copy of.
And maybe there's still time for an intervention.
Some guy
time
tried to buy
what?
It. I don't know. Cool. So
I assume you guys have heard of Gene Carcani.
He's the shit
sack. What do we want to do? Oh God,
he's on
want to
TV
do that.
Laughing about how he's raising the price of leukemia medicine.
Yeah, the most hated man in America?
Yeah, that's definitely
the guy's a huge Bobo Diggs fan. Must have read Bobo's in town recording new tracks, because he's offering millions to keep the album to himself.
So stupid. Bobo will never go for it.
The real one won't. So we're gonna do it for him. I'm gonna visit Bobo and see if I can borrow some of his new tracks as proof that we're legit.
How do we contact Carcani?
I need you guys to run through interviews, podcasts, whatever. Find me some usable lines. We're gonna make a soundboard.
Ooh, I love this.
Cool. So, should I go do that? Yeah, why not? It's okay. So it's. Here. This one. Yep. Bobo. Right. Let's go do this. Get out the road. Ice cream! Sorry, hang on. I need to Homer Simpson this. Get out. No. Oh my god, who put that car there? Strawberry. I'm already getting regrets now. This is slow as hell. Oh, I was hoping it would have the siren.
Marcus, guys, the Cyber Driver trailer just dropped.
Oh, yeah, sweet. Hey, don't watch it without me.
Meet you at the Hacker's Ways.
I'm on my way.
I'm already going to do a mission. Oh, my God. To be fair, at least it's throwing, like, a couple side missions at you. So you can pick whatever you want, whatever piques your interest. Oh, God. Who knew that an ice cream truck would be hard to control? This is the ice cream van lane. Jesus. I feel like I'm going to have to get a new car soon. I like that unlicensed tune there. So, right, give me the bike. Come on, I've got my leathers on. Oh god, didn't see him there. Okay, well there's two bikes to choose from now. Stop sneaking. Oh my god. Just gonna take this. Right. Oh, no. I was going to say, was that a proximity thing? I didn't hear an explosion. Oh my god! Nice recovery. I still keep trying to hold X to run. It's like thinking I'm playing Batman or something.
Coming up after the break, we'll be sitting down with a former street artist. Sweet T, as he's known in the community, is here to promote a new book of his art and a brand new fashion line.
Don't mind me.
Including t-shirts, caps, and bling. Very exciting stuff.
Am I allowed in here? Was that it? Or did I end that too quickly?
I've got a new Bobo track the world has never heard before. How's the soundboard coming?
Yo! A Bobo Dakes, bitch!
Perfect.
So, how do we contact Carcani?
I'm gonna visit his mansion. I need to see his face when we do this!
What? Are you a con?
Girl.
Not yet. I'm gonna read the book they gave
me. Oh my god, stop pressing X to run. I've never known a third-person game to use the left stick to run. Like, usually it's X or R2 or something. Consider it's Ubisoft as well. I think in Assassin's Creed... Oh, hello. I think in Assassin's Creed it's R2 to run. Wait, what's that? What do you want?
Hey, I got a shirt just like that.
Ugh, not the pickup lines again.
Have we met?
Yeah, at the party, remember?
Oh, there's a... kind of a lot I don't remember from that night.
Throwing your phone.
Totally understand.
What are you up to?
I've been writing an exploit for the CTOS-enabled ATMs. They got a lot of new features we'll be able to fuck with. You want to give it a test run?
Hell yeah, I'd love to. Send it on over.
Great. The name's Kaylee, by the way.
Marcus.
I know. We've already met.
Right, right.
Awkward.
Hey, you're not looking at you. You're not. Yes, sir.
Looks like I've signed up for the test run of Kaylee's CTOS
ATM exploit.
Yeah,
another side mission.
Like people watching, only you get to look up their noses. Fun.
Dream a little, wrench. We can use this to fuck with greedy douchebags.
Or help out the underdogs.
Let's see if I can figure the thing out first.
Is this an electric car? Doesn't seem to be much of a roar to it. I think it is. It looks kind of electric. It's just whistling as you move. Or maybe there's a ghost in my car. Right. Go on, do your bleep bloop. Easy. Aiden would be proud.
Time to mess with the pharma clown.
This ass face deserves it.
For a rich guy, this is a really tiny room. Where's the door? I don't know. Bloop. Cool. Any more? Oh, there you go.
Hello?
Sup?
Sup? Who is this?
Yo, bitch! It's Bobo Dakes!
Holy shit! I'm a huge fan. Are you taking me up on my offer?
Yeah, I laid down some hot tracks.
Really? Fantastic! Can I get a sample?
Born and raised, born and crazed. Hate is blown the fuck away. Real and lucky. Ain't the hero of the story. Don't go out in a blaze of glory. Make my day. Tell a Bobo sent you.
Damn. That's dope.
That was pretty dope.
It's your best work yet.
Who says dope anymore?
Well, this is exclusive, right? No one else gets this, just me?
Yup.
Why would she even want that? What, the whole point of music is to...
Bitch better have my money.
And, like, enjoy it.
I do.
I don't know.
I just need to know how to route it to you.
It's just selfish.
Y'all, check it.
Ah, there. That's the routing number?
Yup.
Uh-huh. Sent and confirmed. You got it. This is awesome, man. This is like a dream come true.
Yo, bitch. It's Bobo Dakes.
What?
They say God made man in his own image. But God made himself in Bobo's image.
What are you talking about?
Yo, bitch. It's Bobo Dakes.
No. No. No, 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 no.
Oh, what the shit? No! What? Come on, what are you guys doing to me? Why me? Come on! I'm a good guy! It's just business! I got shareholders, bitches!
Nice.
He just donated 20 million to leukemia research.
Bitch better have my money.
Yo, who did that?
Hey, where's my car? No, where's my little ghost car? Oh, fuck's sake. There it is. Oh my god. Sorry, ghost car. Well, what do we want to do next? No, wrong one. Let's go do a main mission. Cool. So we'll do the cyber driver one. Oh my god! Wrong one.
Hi, I need an ambulance.
Oh shit. Oh, ghost car is going crazy now. I meant to do proximity. Oh. Oh god. I would slow down, but... you know. Cool, there you go. Oh, I didn't go off. Oh my god!
Any blood?
Okay, so that kind of confirms it's an electric car, because it's smoking at the back. I think? Isn't that... I don't know. I thought all storage in electric cars is at the front and the engine's in the back.
Congrats, Marcus. Our follower count is growing fast.
How many are actually giving us access to their computers?
All of them. That's the point. They give us access to their power. We grow a network of computers that makes us stronger. Our own giant cloud computing network.
So do people sign a contract? I vow to let DedSec own my processor.
We're transparent. They know before they ever install the app that they're giving us access to their computing power, but never their personal info.
That's a lot of trust. Silicon Valley would kill to have that level of intrusion. Private data farming runs their whole economy.
Yeah, but we look out for our own, man. That's why people are joining our movement. To make a statement against the technocrats.
Cool. Ooh, hello. It was handbrake. Oh god, it's definitely not X.
It's okay. What?
Is it? What was that? What did I just? Okay. Some sort of water system out the wall. Is that a thing in America instead of hydrants? Although we don't have hydrants here. Oh god. Remember where we parked. Please, please go. Get out the fucking way. You're fine. Oh, who's calling, please?
You want some of this?
Are you from... anyone else? That's what I thought.